Prophet said that if the believers knew how severe my punishment was, if the believers knew how severe my punishment was, none of them would ever think they'd escape hellfire. And if the disbelievers knew how much mercy I had, none of them would ever think they'll enter hellfire. Allah Azza wa Jalla is our Rahman and Rahim. Allah Azza wa Jalla is the most gracious, the most merciful. Allah Azza wa Jalla is limitless in His mercy, yet to give us an idea, He gives us a hadith that He has 100 mercies. He's limitless, but just to give us an idea, He has 100 mercies. These 100 mercies, out of these 100 mercies, every single drop of water we receive, every morsel of food, every tree that grows, every plant that bears fruit, every breath of air, every heartbeat, every smile we receive, and every kind word that is said, every child that is born, and every baby which is nurtured and fed and looked after, every prophet sent, and every piece of wahi, of revelation revealed to mankind, and even up to a sheep or a ram that raises its leg so its baby can drink from its milk, all of this mercy is one of Allah's mercies. You know what He's left the other 99 for? To forgive us on the day of judgment. The other 99 times this mercy is to forgive us on the day of judgment. That's why a man comes on the day of judgment and his deeds are weighed, his good and bad deeds are weighed. His good and bad deeds are weighed. And they're exactly the same. Oh Allah, please let me find one good deed. I don't want to burn in hellfire. Let me look for one good deed. So Allah Azza wa Jalla tells him, look for a good deed, because today we're going to be dealing with everyone justly. No one is going to be dealt with unjustly. So this man goes to his mother, his father, his uncle, his auntie, his nephew, his niece, his own wife and children, and no one will give him one good deed. We're scared of the same thing happening to us. No way. Leave us alone. We don't even know you. Until he finds a man who has mountains and mountains and mountains of sin as far as the eye can see, and only one good deed. He says, please, it's one good deed. I just need one good deed. And my good deeds will be heavier, and I'll be entered into paradise. So this man tells him, look at my sins. I spent my entire life in sin. I've only done one good deed. This one good deed is not going to help me. Look how much sin I've done. Take it and go. So he takes his good deed. He comes back to Allah Azza wa Jalla, and his deeds are weighed, and his good deeds are heavier than his bad deeds. So Allah Azza wa Jalla asked him, but just to show us. He knows, but just to show us. Where did you get this good deed from? He said, I got it from your servant so-and-so. He goes, my servant so-and-so gave it to you? He said, yes. He goes, I'm the most generous. Take his hand and both of you into your hands. سيف الهم تراه استل سيف الهم تراه استل